Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to copy sheet and rename automatically. I am going to copy this worksheet multiple time and I want it to be renamed automatically. Let's see how we can do it. Simply click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click on Insert, click Module. Now you need the bigger code. Here is the code. Copy it and paste it. Remember, I am leaving this code in the comment section. Make sure you copy it. Now take a look at here, active sheet name. So this is the name that is going to be for new sheets. Okay, let's click run and it is asking for how many times it need to be copied. Let's say 5 times. Click OK. Now cut this code. Take a look at here. This is the main sheet I was working on, which was named sheet 1. Now I have 5 new worksheet here. One name template 1, another one 2, template 3, template 4, template 5. All of them are named sequentially. Let's see what's inside them. In template 1, see, in template 2, 3, 4, 5, all of them has the same content that sheet 1 had. So I just copied this sheet 5 times and renamed it sequentially. This is what I wanted to do. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the comment section. Share this video with your friends and do subscribe. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.